Up early in the morning, dressed in black. Don't ask why, cause I'm down in a suit and tie. They killed a homie that I went to school with. I tell you, life ain't nothing to fool with. Still hear the screams from his mother, while my man lay dead in the gutter. And it's getting to my temple. Why is that the only time black folks get to ride in a limo? It makes me so mad I wanna get scammed and go handle this. But no, I pay my respects and I'm through. Hug my crew,
what up,
and maybe shed a tear or two. Then I wanna get licked. Grab my 40 ounce, and then I reminisce about a brother who had to be the one and only. So I dedicate this to my dead homie. Another homie got murdered on a shake.
Damn.
Now his mother's at the funeral, having a nervous breakdown. Two shots hit him in the face when they blast. A framed picture and a closed cast. A single filed line about 50 cars long, all driving slow with their lights on. He got a lot of flowers and a big wreath. What good is that when you're 6 feet deep? I look at the drama and gotta think to myself and thank God for my help. Cause nobody really ever knows when it's gonna be they family on the front row. So I take everything slow, go with the flow, and keep my mouth shut if I don't know. Cause that's what Pops told me. But I wish he could've said it to my dead homie. I remember we painted our names on the wall for fun. Now it's rest in peace after everyone except me. I ain't the one. The front seems like I'm viewing a body every other month. Plus, I knew him when he was yay big. Pour my beer on the curb before I take a swig. But something ain't right. When there's a tragedy, that's the only time that the family's tight. Loving each other in a caring mood. There's lots of people and lots of food. They say be strong and you're trying. How strong can you be when you see your pops crying? So that's why Ice Cube's dressed up. Cause the city is so damn messed up. And everybody's so phony. Take a little time to think about your dead homie.